Have you played before? You want to see the preplanning stuff?
Yeah.
Can show you if you go back out, we can show you the preplanning. The assets. Yeah, that one. It's new for this level. Basically, you can set up what you want, how you want the heist to work. So one thing I want you to do is going into select the bus stop, the escape pod. So this is kind of.
We can view it.
What? No.
Go back.
When you do this, this is actually a vaulting system. So it has a manual escape. So we put it together. And then if you look at dead drops, this is where you can place ammo bags and stuff like that.
Okay, okay.
Everything you place has a cost though. You have a favor point. You have a bunch of favors. You can't place them at this one, but if you look at like ammo bags, have a lot of
goodness.
You can like choose, this is just places where you can place it, right? You can actually choose exactly where you want it. Instead of as it is now, you buy an asset and then put it one place to level. It's like you can actually have it deep inside the bag. Because it's a favor, so if someone's doing a favor, bring it there for you, right? You can do it, yeah. So this is now some place that I'm back there.
Poison cake.
It's a cake. It's a poison cake. So they usually grayed out when you can't afford it because you don't have enough favorable.
Ah, okay.
So we don't make your point there because what?
So overwhelmed with all the choices. I'm not used to all the choices.
What?
I'm not used to all the choices in a Payday game.
No, of course. Nah, it's something that because a lot of players are gonna like it, setting it up, and then you're gonna still have like a default escape, default race, and earthquake. You don't need to do it, but if you do it, you're gonna
Has anybody attempted stealth today?
not today. We had a team doing it yesterday. Actually, they had two players at ghost as we reported. So they had two people standing up their side, one other running around the side. So they kind of waited until they came
in. No. Oh, don't do it.
Thank you.
Thank you. have a good scope on your rifle, it's all different.
Different.
Better luck next time.